Worst premade ever.
He's gone on the bridge. Hang on.
Yeah, I see him. He's coming to investigate the corpses. Go on, quick, quick, quick.
Yeah, I got him. Oh, what the?
Oh my God, Jake! What the?
Nothing happened.
Jesus.
Nothing happened. Okay.
Yeah, Jonk, you'll go. Don't f it up.
I don't think I'm gonna f up getting into a town. Oh,
well, this is. Yeah.
Sorry. Sorry.
Yep, hold it there, Alex. I'm coming through.
No, don't go that way. Oh, sorry.
Oh, God damn it! You fucking asshole!
Like, it's just Monty Python playing games. It's pathetic.
Hi, my name's Jonk. Hello, hi, my name's Jonk.
Oh, God.
I run WPE, and I'm a massive dick face. Hey, kiss me, Gabby!
Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, that's the most morbid thing you've ever done. And the closer we get to the area, it gets a lot worse.
Oh, I see. Okay.
Is it said in the tutorial?
The tutorial that you didn't tell us about.
The tutorial that you didn't do. I'm not your f***ing mother.
You don't know.
You're my mummy.
Villain, surrender yourself and end this madness, lest you tempt my wrath.
That voice.
Ooh la la. Go to Parrot in the Golden Plains with all haste. Drea Palor, my counterpart there, will be able to fill you in. On our next move.
Shoot the date.
What?
Look at the timeline.
Because
you could have killed the wolf in one shot, and then he wouldn't be able to fight.
Belly cube, Kath.
Sorry.
Just disgust it.
Oh, Kath. We are just awful, aren't we? Stop.
What? Where's the win?
Do I go jelly? I'll just go jelly.
No. Look at the timeline. Because he's got magic resistance. No guarantee that Kath's gonna be able to kill him.
Oh my God.
No, he's in.
Oh, sorry. I thought I picked up the body.
He's in naughty. He's in the naughty corner.
He's in the laundry.
He's been a very naughty boy.
The biohazard laundry bus.
He's been a very naughty boy.
Jog smash.
Yeah. No, come on. Jog bonk.
Oh, jog bonk. For some reason, they attack Kath rather than you.
Yep, they go for Kath. It's because she's next, that's why.
Oh.
They're actually capable of reading the combat timeline, unlike you.
F*** off. You motherfucker.
Do you know what? I'm not feeling so great. I think I really need to lighten up. If you're not careful, Jake, it'll burn you to a crisp. Oh, what else we got? Chinese takeaway. What can I do with the Chinese takeaway?
Careful.
Oh, I've got one. Jake, I'm not really feeling... Oh,
Jesus. What the fuck happened
there? He put the barrel in the burning wormy.
Oh, no.
Your quest has begun. Strive against this chaos, lest our realm be consumed by it. Quest objectives, go to the Woodspoke in the Guardian Forest.
It's like, these are the terms and conditions, and get the bill's passed.
Exactly. Good work.
Rock. Let's talk to the Crapton. Thanks for your help. We couldn't have survived without you.
I fully believe that.
I'll raise the barriers behind me that lead into the docks. If you keep going, you should reach the river. I should warn you, I've lost contact with the men I've sent through earlier. Good luck, and creep your Ritzer Brutier.
Now say purple burglar alarm.
Purple burglar alarm.
Excellent.
Oh my God, Gabby, what the fuck have you done?
What has she done?
I think she's got the wrong end of the stick here.
Oh my God. Oh my God. What the fuck? We're supposed to be cleaning up.
Look,
oh, bollocks.
It's fine.
Oh, I feel all cozy in my stiff, erect tent. Mm. Don't you guys?
Yeah.
No. Please don't ever say that again.
What, my stiff, erect
what's
tent?
What's wrong with the erect tent?
Yeah, what's your issue?
I think the poles might be an issue.
What's wrong with the Polish?
Yeah, it's a bit racist, mate.
No,
yeah.
I meant pole as in the f***ing tent poles.
Turn this f***ing music off.
Oh, you have to do this.
There you go. Whoa! Jesus. Thank you. I just died because Gabby pushed me over.
Oh, that's not my dick. But...
Missed. Too small.
There you go.
That's not my dick.
You got two arrows in your peepee.
No. It's down my... It's like by my ankle, the end of it.
Oh, sorry. Yeah. Okay. What? Like, hang on.
There you go.
There you go. Like that.
Thank
further.
You. That's it. Yeah, actually, no, just on the ground over by you. You see that root in the ground?
Oh,
that's,
yeah.
That's a human. Don't kill them.
Oh, shit.
Just murdered someone.
Are there any downsides to killing other people?
Doesn't look like it.
Just like in real life.
Oh, wow. That's dark.
What the fuck? It's a good thing that's not annoying, isn't it? It looks like you're welding Alex's ass. Like,
just hit him and use your phone.
Okay.
You are probably going to die, but even if you flee, there's no guarantee you'll make it. You might fail your rolls, so you better fight.
Oh, what the
mate?
What the f?
Cut it. End your turn.
That's such bullshit.
Oh, so funny.
What the fuck? He just f***ing robbed me.
He just got mugged by a leprechaun.
Oh, brilliant.
Who is this person shooting me?
Probably someone you tried to shoot at.
I think it's Ellis. Oh, Ellis, that's a person. You just f***ing shot them point blank range.
Shooting at you.
Oh, that car's going to blow.
Oh,
kill someone.
They call me salt lips.
Salt lips. I don't know why, but like anything with the word lips just added on the end of it just sounds f***ing weird, doesn't it?
Crumpet lips.
Catsbane.
Catsbane?
Yeah, because you're a hag.
Oh!
What?
Shots fired!
Yeah. Pew pew, motherfucker.
You called me a hag?
Yeah.
Never want sex again, or.
I took a leave it.
Oh, Jesus.
That's a definite joke. I cannot. I will have to repent later, don't worry.
You're doing well, mate.
I need to change the FOV because I can't see shit.
Yeah, it is quite low, isn't it? I'm going
to
put it high.
FOV up to. Oh, wow. Put it up to 160.
Oh my god! Holy shit!
It's like going through a fucking warp drive.
Oh man! Yeah, exactly. Oh. Right, two focus should do it.
Not two. No, don't use two focus.
I wasn't gonna take any chance.
It'd be like an 80-90% chance.
Ellis, I got poisoned on a 15% chance, and I got robbed by a leprechaun. Okay, I'm not taking any chances.
So when you click over an enemy, you know there's that red range.
Yeah.
If there's another enemy there, then they'll join in the fight. But if your ambush goes off, you'll only fight one of them.
Right.
I know. I know from Jake's silence, I already know he does not understand what I'm talking about.
Oh! You stabbed me in the nipple.
That was my wanking arm.
Oh, I forgot to put sweetener in my coffee. That tastes f***ing like ass.
Can't you drink coffee without a sweetener, Jake?
Not if it's instant coffee.
Oh, right.
Because that tastes especially bad. In fact, I'm just going to go put some in now. I'll be right back.
User entered your channel.
Jake, are you here? He went to go and get sweetener for his coffee because it was gross, apparently.
Apparently, he said that you made the coffee and it was awful and he had to go and remake it because it was so bad.
Don't wow. That's nice, Alex. You're so nice.
I think it was him who said that.
You're so
I love him. He was like, oh my god, I hate this coffee. Gabby's so bad at making coffee.
Why?
Alex said you said that I made a coffee and it was shit.
Well, that was ages ago now. We've moved on.
What?
It's water under the bridge, isn't it?
Bitch, f***ing what?
Well, that's the joke. It's a joke that I mean, you made a shit coffee one time.
Did you actually make that joke just then?
What do you mean?
Oh, f*** you, Jake. I don't think it's under the bridge anymore.
That's definitely not under the bridge.